a Moogle Emporium I see, Koopo? Rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Moogles. Honestly, what are they like?
Please bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo! Ready?
Thank you.
Do you want to stop?
Thank you.
Thank you so much for gathering all the Mooglets, Kupo. After Mog and Mag established the very first Moogle Emporium way back when, their seven children went on to open up branches all over the world, Kupo. Oh, I wish my Mooglets would take a page out of their book. Anything interesting catch your eye, Kupo? Find anything you like, Kupo? Kupo!
News, Cloud. I've unearthed information about a particularly rare monster. Deep in the forest lurks a fiend so foul. pardon me. So foul, the mere mention of it induces nausea. This noxious pest may be negatively impacting the biome. I suggest you expedite its removal.
yourself.
Follow me.
You're up. Taking over.
Come on.
Bundle up. It's on now.
Bring it!
So that.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Gandhi Gandhi variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Known best for its distinct fangs, the Gandhi Gandhi is believed to have migrated to these lands from a faraway continent. Rare was revered as a sacred creature and featured in the family crest.
We can do better.
While it's unclear how and why the Gandhi Gandhi became established in Gagaga, some suspect it was drawn to the region's Mongol
province.
Recent reports suggest the creatures have begun to expand their territory. Their presence has
altered
the Gaga ecosystem, and I hope you will assist me in my quest to find out how. Your strength knows no bounds!
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. Gotcha.
You got this under control.
Ha! No escape from here.
I have. It's over.
Now that's the spirit of.
Good luck. Come on.
Leave it together.
Let's do this.
What a fight!
It's over. Keep it together.
All set.
While that was glorious, I can't give you full marks. Objectives yet remain.
see if we can't find that chip.
Thank you.
need to take over. My turn. It's on you.
I got it. Ha! Come on! Yes! Good luck! Heads up!
It's over!
Enough!
Come on!
No need to kill
him. I'll make it be at peace. Nothing to it.
Yes!